Yo, what's up? You know what it is. It's your boy Kikaru, back at it again with another Easy Meal video with Michael Bars Victorious. It's a lyric video. I tried finding a video without the lyrics and stuff, but I mean it's fine. It's whatever. I just want to say welcome to all the new subscribers and stuff. Welcome to the academy. Welcome to the family. You know what it is. Thank y'all for subscribing. Thank y'all for joining the journey with us and everything. Yeah, man. This Friday, this upcoming Friday, 10 a.m., first live stream. And then the second part live stream is at 6 p.m. You know, have two separate live streams for everybody on different parts of the world and everything. For the family in the Philippines, you know, all across the world. You already know we got to make sure everybody gets to see the live streams and get to request the videos they want me to react to and all that stuff. It doesn't matter what video it is, what type of video it is. Let's get to it, man. We got Easy Meal and we got Michael Bars Victorious. Let's go. I know this video has been requested a lot. Yo, let's see what this got for us. Let's go.
You're not ramping yet.
I like the starting beat of it.
I'm gonna be at the place where I need to be. There's no defeating me. You'll see me taking the throne again. I'll give it and take it to show that I'm in control and that I'm making it known. I'm in paradise. Hopefully heaven, the real ones know that I'm holding the record of staying consistent. I'm wanting to move and actually wait for the moment to mention I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bernardo in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious.
I like that. I like that the devil, when I told him that he was a powerless demon. Bro. He brought him from the level. Oh, okay. It says hook. I was going to say chorus hook. Same thing. But he brought him from the level of the devil and called him a demon. Because a devil's top tier. A devil is that they're more powerful than the demon. So he degraded him as he told him, bro, you a powerless demon, bro. Like, you ain't a devil. You powerless, bro. You a demon. You ain't, bro. All right.
That he was a powerless demon. Team Bernardo in the building. I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies. Say we about to get even. I looked at the devil. I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bernardo in the building. I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. You better get out the way. You will be the only one that's missing. Adding indeed, I'm a killer. Ezekiel Miller and Michael. I'll take it to roast you in a minute. No doubting it as I know that I'm committed in everything that I scope, because the vision is telling me that I'm coping in the mission. I'm sitting all on my own as I'm the villain. So listen, nobody will get an advantage. Knowing that I only want to level the man. That's gonna get on my feet and I'll be ready to pounce. I'm never gonna tell him my body to better go practice. Never can manage. Knowing it's a wanted ability and I don't condone it. If you come an epitome and the enemy better be heavily getting me. Secondly, Michael, he's gonna be the one to be little.
Bro, I'm not the auto, bro. Oh my God. All right. I love the speed. I love how he's chopping, bro. Almost choked. Oh, I'm almost choked. Bro, I love the speed. I love it. Reminds me of Twisted Insane, how fast he's spitting. And he's not, see the thing. Okay. So I know rappers, they try to chop like that, but when they chop, most of the time they're not saying anything. They're not saying nothing. Michael Bars, he's saying a lot, bro. He said, bro, y'all see the lyrics on the screen, bro. He said nobody would get an advantage, knowing that I only want to level the madness. Like, bro, as you. God damn, bro. I'm about to. Bro, so what he's saying is, bro, you keep trying to get advantage in this rap game. You keep trying to get an advantage, you know, over me, bro. That's not going to happen, bro. I'm going to get the advantage. And while getting the advantage, bro, the level of your madness is going to keep getting higher and higher. Like, that's it. It's going to keep going higher and higher. Bro, damn. And he said, going to get on my feet and I'll be ready to pounce. And never going to tell them about it. You better go practice. Bro. Bro. Go back, man. Ability and I don't get down, and if you come in the pit of me and the enemy better be heavily get. I'ma go back more. My bad. Hold up, cause I fucked that shit up. Listen, nobody will get an advantage. Knowing that I only want to level the man that's gonna get on my feet and I'll be ready to pounce. I'm never gonna tell him my body to better go practice. Never can manage. Knowing it's a wanted ability and I don't get down, and if you come in the pit of me and the enemy better be heavily getting me. Secondly, Michael is gonna be the one to be little these fiends, and I'm in a position where I'm looking forward. The past I can never go back on the road. Sending my love to BH, if it wasn't for them, then I wouldn't be having a home. Standing alone, picking a moment that my sanity goes. I told you that nobody's snatching my soul. I'll keep it going till you actually know that I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. Bro, he lit. Oh my god. I like that. Sending love to PH, bro. Sending love to the Philippines. Man, damn, bro. Michael's, bro, he's not just chopping. He's saying a lot, man. And that's what I like. Like, bro, he said, wouldn't be having go home, standing alone, picking a moment that my sanity goes. Bro. So basically, he's like, you know, I wouldn't be at home being alone and stuff, bro. Picking a moment where my sanity goes. Bro, that moment is when I'm on the mic. That moment is when I'm performing for people. That moment is when I'm busting rhymes, bro. When I'm chopped. Oh my God. He goes, that's when my sanity goes. That's when I'm picking up, bro. Bro. And then he said, I told you that nobody's snatching my soul. I'm going to keep it going till you actually know that I'm feeling victorious. So, you know, like, ain't nobody, I'm not selling my soul, bro, just to make it, to feel victory, bro. I'm keeping my soul. Anything I do is me. I have ownership. I'm keeping everything, bro. That's me. I'm victorious. I ain't got to sell my soul to make it, bro.
Position where I'm looking forward. The past I can never go back on the road. Sending my love to BH. If it wasn't for them, then I wouldn't be having a home. Standing alone, picking a moment that my sanity goes. I told you that nobody's snatching my soul. I'll keep it going till you actually know that I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Deep Bernardo in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Deep Bernardo in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious.
Packs, bricks, yak, sticks, black, kicks, imagine this. Not a lot of who knows willing about whatever.
Oh shit, I just got that. I clicked. Packs, bricks, yak, sticks, black, kicks, imagine this. Bro, he's on the block. Oh my god. Wow. That little section right here. This, let me see. Can you see that cruiser? This little section right here. From packs to imagine this, pack bricks, yak sticks, black kicks, imagine this. He's on the block. What he's saying is imagine being on the block, bro. You know, you selling packs, getting that money, bro. You selling those yak sticks, bro. Those cancer sticks, those cigarette sticks, bro. Not just cigarette sticks, bro. You selling weed, bro. You out there, you selling. You whatever you selling, you got on them black shoes, bro. You got on them black Air Forces. You got on them Nikes, bro. Imagine you on a block, bro. Oh my god, bro. Easy Mill just started his fucking verse, bro, and he.
Imagine this. Not a lot of who knows willing about whatever. But that ain't the case. We'll make it rain whatever weather. Y'all a bunch of little tulips, little cute flowers. Or walking to be as cool as fucking new doubters. Y'all are beginning to keep cooking, being loose towers. Sending the message down through your hook inside a true coward. Best believe that I'ma be in a path to collecting cadavers. We checking new caps, I test the lead to level 3 in my backers. But relish the hackers, the 10 that I'm packing to go blow. Your temple up, splatting it, no holes. And I'm gonna break it, show bold. And when I attack, you go, oh no, oh, lean with it, Miley with it. Cook it, crack on the side with it. I don't defense that he hopping over, hope his cousin's wrong when it's not hit it.
See, I told y'all, bro, lean with it, Molly with it, cooking crack on the side with it. I know that the fence that he hopping over, hope his clutch is wrong when this 9, bro, oh my fucking, Let me bring it down. Let me go back. I gotta go back. Oh my fucking God. That's at 223. I'm gonna go back to 220. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh my fucking God, bro.
The hackers, the 10 that I'm packing, will go blow. You temple up, splatting it, no holes. And I'm gonna break it, show both. And when I attack, you go, oh no, oh, lean with it, highly with it. Cook it, crack on the side with it. Out of the fence that he hopping over, hope his cuz is wrong when it's not hit it. Clean in it, fine with me. I see the envy for my winners. There will never be another 10 I wanna meet. So,
you better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bonanno in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious, I'm feeling victorious. You better gather my enemies, say we about to get even. I looked at the devil, I told him that he was a powerless demon. Team Bonanno in the building, I'm honestly feeling victorious. I'm feeling victorious, I'm feeling victorious.
That's just my passion, nobody the shit that keeps turning me down. Looking at Google Earth back in those corners where life was just taking.
Bro, he said, as if my passing already, that shit that keeps hunting me down. Looking at Google Earth back in those corners where lives are just tickets to fun in the town. Oh my God, bro. Bro, this is another level of fucking easy mill. Bro, this is another fucking level. Bro, this shit dangerous, bro. Like, how, bro, that shit dangerous. That's some hee-hee spitting. Bro. When did this song drop? Oh, my God. Bro, he said, if my passing already, that shit that keeps hunting me down, looking at Google Earth back in those corners where lives are just tickets to fun in town, bro. Oh, my God, bro. Oh. His past, man, keep coming back up on him, bro. Looking him up, checking him out, and all that stuff. And every time his past come up, bro, they doing walk-ins at the corner. Every time somebody from his past come up, they doing walk-ins at the corner, bro, to help them fund the town. So every time somebody come up from his past, he's taking them out, bro. And that those family members of the people he take out is doing walk-ins at the corner. Oh my God.
Running the town, running around with dagger with vowels, and no one tell my secret running some mountain. And no one we desperate, but then we symbolist rivers our testament for a win. So I got 15 MAG, 60 LIP, peep the model name 20 GLOCC, click it and clack it, cause I load an MMC, they a rarity, just like me, and that's always how it's going to be.
This shit was hard, and there's something I want to touch up, because I don't want nobody to be like, bro, you missed one of the, another bar. Nah, I think it was at like 120 or something. I'm about to go back to this. Was it 120? Nah, I think it's up here a little bit. Hold on. Oh yeah, it's up a little bit more. Hold up. Gotta go back through. Let's see. Bar. Oh, okay, right here, my bad. You know, y'all like, bro, what the fuck is he doing? Nah, so I just wanted to point this out. When he said, best believe that that I'm gonna be on a path of collecting cadavers, we checking you cappers. Basically what he's saying is, you know, y'all be capping about this shit, like y'all ain't really with that life and all that stuff. Y'all ain't really selling, bro. Y'all capping, bro. Y'all putting dubs on that shit. Y'all putting extra shit on that shit. You ain't telling the truth. You ain't telling the true story. So we checking y'all. And then when he said, I test the weed to level 3 and my bag has been relishing hackers, this 10 that I'm packing, it'll go blow. Yeah, tempo up, splatting it, no holes. So basically, I know I read that shit like I didn't know how to read. And he said, and I'm going to brag about it and showboat. And then when I attack you go, when I attack you go, oh no. So basically saying, bro, when I check y'all, bro, I got this 10 and I'm packing this 10, bro. And it's going to go. When you see this 10, it's going to blow. Straight through your tempo, no holes. It's going to blow your shit to pieces. Like, that's your shit's going to be splattered, bro. And I'm going to laugh about it. And I'm going to show everybody. And people is going to know who did it. And when I attack you, bro, you're going to be like, oh my God, no, please. He basically saying you're going to beg for your life. Like, bro, this song was hard. Yo, look, I'm going to need y'all to warn me, you know, on the songs y'all suggest for me, for Easy Mail or any other artist y'all want me to check out. Let me know. Like, don't spoil the song, but let me know if it's about to go crazy, man. This shit was heat. This shit was hot, bro. I'm talking about Buzz Lightyear, Infinity and Beyond, bro. Bro, oh my God, bro. I'm talking about when Evil Stewie from Family Guy or the Star Wars one or some shit like that came back and gave the original Stewie the hands, bro. Like, that's how hot this shit was. Oh my God. Yo, this upcoming Friday, 10 a.m. live stream. Second part, 6 p.m. live stream. Two separate parts for everybody in the world. You know, that's following, that's subscribed or whatever this YouTube shit is called. You know, for people, know up, let me rephrase that, for people that joined the family, bro, that joined the academy, that joined the family, so everybody could, you know, come join a live stream, request artists they want me to review or react to, the react videos or whatever to react to, you know, if it's their family members, their best friend, it doesn't matter who it is, you request it, I got you. Y'all stay safe, man. Thank y'all for the support. I love y'all indefinitely. Welcome to the Academy and welcome to the family, man. Y'all stay safe. Love y'all.